quick pro tip for any car owners. If you're not running OEM filters and something happens to your engine while under warranty, your warranty gets voided. In this case, this was a made in Korea oil filter, not a Mercedes-Benz. If something were to happen, this engine would have voided its warranty.